This is a simple prototype of Eyeblink accident detector, and the main components are PIC microcontroller. Here PIC 16F883 is used, battery, buzzer, crystal oscillator and the power supply section. Here one IR transmitter and one IR diode is used for detecting the Eyeblink, and here this white pad will act as a eye. If I close eye more than a particular time, then the buzzer will activate. If it detects again the eye, then that will stop. Thank you for watching this video.